We face a very good opponent. Arema did a very good job, defensive very good job. They had two opportunities and they take advantage of the situation. I think the referees was a bit bad. It's very important to tell that the referees was bad. But we couldn't achieve our situations. We had some situations, one in the goal post, another one with the Rio takeout is okay, but we create the situations and we couldn't achieve it. And we face a very good opponent. Arema was defending very well. Maybe we can talk about the not fair play, some players going to the ground, but okay, it's part of the match. But at the final, we face Arema defending.
Pertama-tama mengucapkan selamat buat Arema udah menangkan pertandingan hari ini. Situasi yang sulit saya rasa untuk kami di pertandingan tadi, cuma saya pikir kami kurang beruntung aja. Kami memiliki banyak peluang dan satu gol yang dianulir, dan keputusan wasit memang mungkin harus dikoreksi. Cuma yang terpenting buat kami, gimana kami harus memperbaiki tim kami secara keseluruhan. Saya rasa pertandingan ini udah selesai, gimana fokus kami untuk pertandingan selanjutnya, karena jarak pertandingan ke pertandingan yang lain cukup singkat. Terima kasih.
No, I think Jamerson is a very good player. He's a very good player, but it wasn't the key point situation. This is a collective sport, and for sure we have good players, but sometimes collectively the things don't go well. And I think Jamerson is a very good player, but we have players that did it very well. For example, today Rian and Kanu did it very well. Bagus on top side, Bagus, Mereka Bagus. Kemarin pertandingan Ivo did it Bagus. Dan Jamie is a very good player, tetapi kita ada banyak pemain.